blacksmith shop. This is one old ass building. All original. Something used to hang right there. And this is where the blacksmith lived. An old, old tree. That's where the blacksmith went. Because the outhouse wasn't built yet. I don't know, he probably went there at least once. Old grinding wheel. Another one. Abram Demery Homestead. Built in the early 1700s. It was pretty much intact and abandoned in 1979. And it was restored, sort of. Very original. They pretty much just painted it. Original window. You can see, like, I can't even say it. Sorry to make you feel like you're tripping. Play some 60s music. Yes, this place is original as anything. It's almost the most original I've ever seen. That's the basement. We might be able to go in, I don't know. There's stairs. Stuff in there. It's a shop of some sort. I like that. Is that a screwdriver?
No, shut up.
This one's shut. I like how there's this mysterious path. It's like a corridor. This one's got a little more hardware. Little handle. George Washington touched this. Porch. See, this place used to be a tavern at one time in the 1800s. And that's about it on this house. If you're patient, in about 1 minute, I might be inside. So hold on and enjoy the scenic tour of urban development. This might be too bright. Sorry about the train. Definitely a worse time to give a speech. This is an outhouse. It's probably locked. Yep. Yeah. This is an original outhouse. Look at that. You can't really stand on it. Watch, I drop my camera. This is where the toilet paper hung. That's about it. Let's see what's over here. Animals have been in here. Alright, anyway. See, it's really weak. It's not really meant to be stepped in. It's for people to look at. There's the roof. And let's get a better look at it. See it? It's an outhouse. Age unknown. I'm thinking maybe about before the Civil War, maybe. I mean, just look at it. The planks. There's some debris. Alright, I'm gonna turn the camera off and I'm gonna see if I can get inside.